The World Health Organization, or the WHO, defines infodemic as too much information, including false or misleading information, in digital and physical environments during a disease outbreak. It can cause confusion and risk-taking behaviors that can really harm health.